If you're looking for some fast, cheap, and reliable NBA Live mobile coins, go on ahead and head to the coin sponsor at www.mmorock.com. Use the promo code KEEK to get you 6% off your next purchase. You heard me? What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Kick Nation, and we back at it again today with the bangers, y'all. We back at it again today. Today, I got the top five sets. The top sets in NBA Live Mobile. The sets that you guys should complete. The sets that you guys should do. The sets that may guarantee you an elite. Get you an elite. Have the best chance of elite. Whatever it is, I have the best sets, y'all. The absolute best sets. Let's go ahead and kick this thing off. All right, so right here, as y'all can see, first thing is first. It's not from one to five or five to one, nothing like that. It's just the top five. But my first set, I guess you could say, is the NBA Crossroads set. And man, this set is very nice. You are guaranteed an elite of your choice. You are you're pretty much guaranteed two elites, because once you do the live events to get the collectibles, you will get one elite, and then you need to do 20 more live events to get the next collectibles, to get the next one. You already see that I have two complete, along with the one that I pulled out of the pack. So I have three of these Crossroad events. That is 100 live events. That is pretty, pretty, pretty dope, y'all. It's not that hard. The live events are just drills, so you really have no excuse not to do them. Go in there, do your 10 live events. Go in there when you get the stamina back and do them, but you're gonna get these players, y'all. Pretty dope players. You got Melo, Bird, all them dudes, and that's pretty dope. All right, so moving on to the next one. Moving on to the next one. You want to slide over here and do these training things, y'all. Do these training things. This is very dope because it is so easy. You're over time, you're going to rank up and rack up on these silver and bronze players, and no better way than to use them to train your other players that you're actually going to use. Let's be real. None of us, is ever going to use a silver player or a bronze player. Those are obsolete. They're only used for sets. They're only used for things like this and to take up space. So you might as well throw them into these sets and get those collectibles so you go ahead and start training. Move on to the next set, man. Y'all want to do these triple doubles and these coach sets and all these sets from the fan favorite from the league versus league. These sets are dope. Y'all come over here and get y'all a free elite 80 plus, a free elite 87 plus. Get y'all a triple double pack for just five of them, which I am about to complete, or you can get y'all a coach. Matter of fact, I think I might do the coach right now, because the gold coaches do go for quite a lot, especially if I pull an elite. That would be pretty dope. So every 4 days I can open one of them. I think I kind of want to do that. I don't know. But this is one of the best sets to complete. Our third one of today, our third one of this video, or the third one either way, whether you're going up or down. I think I'm gonna complete this coach. Just go ahead and do it, man. Let's see what we could cop, man. Can we get something good? Brad Stevens. I don't know if that's good or not. That could be good. I do need a gold shooting coach, so that does help my team out. We're gonna go ahead and throw him into the squad. That does help my team out. We're gonna go throw him in there. So that's dope. He does give my team a boost because he's a gold coach instead of that bronze coach. Matter of fact, I think I'm gonna check how much he goes for. I might just sell him. I'm not even gonna lie. I might just sell him. Oh, okay. He going for around 70. I think I'm gonna sell him. That's about 100K. That is dope. Brad Stevens was a nice pull, about a 75K pull. Let's go. I'll take it. All right, so we're gonna hop into the next set. All right, y'all. For the next freaking set, y'all. Y'all gonna wanna come over here, slide right down her into these swag promo players, y'all. Now, this is one of the best sets to complete. I'm pretty sure this promo is gonna expire soon, so y'all need to get on it while y'all can, but y'all pretty much guaranteed two higher overall elites, rather than those 80 overalls that we're in guaranteed, man. And whether in these legend plaques where you have to pay 1,000 live events, this is very obtainable. I messed around and got this James Harden from playing around the live events. 25 of those collectibles, very, very easy. Now I need 50 of those collectibles in one of each of the shoe, the headphones, and I think it was like a jewelry thing or something like that. Remember the glasses. So you're gonna need that glasses too. very dope stuff, man. Very simple, very easy. Very, very easy. No reason not to complete. All right, so moving to the last set. Y'all need to do these sets right here. These classic team sets and these normal team sets. You get the collectibles on the live event. You get one collectible per each live event. It is so dope. I'm gonna tell you why this is the best set, yo. One, you get those gold, classic players that you need. Get those classic lineups up. This is how I got all my classic lineup players from that set. I got Kevin Johnson, Tracy, Antonio McDyess, Sabonis, all these cards. Like these some nice cards. You go over to the live events, you click on this live event, you get 100 XP every time. So you're gonna be on your way ranking up while getting a free gold or elite, while getting those, look at those coins you get. You get 300 coins every time. So that is some dopeness right there. As my boy Seventh Warrior would say, that is some dopeness right there, y'all. Not ever gonna lie. Y'all need to do that set. That is the best set in this game currently right now as we speak. Currently the best set. These sets right here are the best sets, man. I pulled my first elite out of here. I pulled my all my best classic lineup players out of here. This is the best set to do, you guys. Now, I always forget to say in the beginning, but make sure you guys turn your post notifications and subscribe so you have a chance to win those in the beginning of the video. Shout outs. I will be doing double of the shout outs today because I forgot to do it in my last video. So it should have been four different things up there. But man, I really enjoyed this video, man. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys use these sets and go ahead and pull you guys some elites, get you some new collectibles, upgrade your team, whatever it is, man. I hope you guys have some straight dope days today. I just got done streaming. I need to upload this video very, very soon. So it's not gonna be too much crazy editing like in my other two videos today. But I did want to upload up for y'all because I didn't upload for like 3 or 4 days. But besides from all of that, man, I'm gonna go ahead and end this off and we out.